This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If Chrome won't update on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to simply reboot your system and check. If it doesn't help, proceed to further solutions. The second solution is to check your internet connection. Try opening a website on the browser. If it works fine, then proceed to the next solution. The third solution is to clear Chrome cookies. Open the Chrome browser and press the Control key and the H key together. This will open the History window. Click on Clear Browsing Data. Change Time Range to All Time. Check all the boxes and click on Clear Data. The last solution is to enable the Google Update service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. In the Service Manager window, scroll down to the Google Update service and double-click on it. Change the startup type to Automatic. Finally, click on Apply and then on OK. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.